value trades. Welcome to this week's Market Blast Fundamentals. I'm Brad Alexander, and on behalf of Value Trades, today we will take a look at Dollar CAD, Euro CAD, the China A50 Index, and gold. Gold broke through a major technical level last week after the U.S. government announced sanctions against Russia for a variety of offenses and on declining U.S. bond yields. Also, the Chinese government has allowed the importation of gold bullion by banks, which should also bolster the price. Price is now consolidating, and we will look at the technical opportunities tomorrow. The China A50 index has risen based on a recovering economy, and it definitely has room to move to the upside compared to all other major stock indices. The Canadian dollar is looking strong against the US dollar and the euro, but weaker or mixed against others. However, we may see more CAD strength as a new budget will be announced today. With an improving economy, the Canadian government should be announcing the tapering of bond purchases, which will lift the value of the Canadian dollar. Also, Wednesday, watch for the official announcements regarding the Bank of Canada policies and interest rate, which will cause volatility. The European Central Bank will also be announcing their interest rates Thursday, but we don't expect any changes in policies. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and register on the Value Trades website to get notifications on new content as it happens. That's all for now. Happy trading with Value Trades, and we will see you tomorrow. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.